Hello and welcome to Northwest Aqua Hobby. In today's video, I'm actually going to be taking a step back to my roots and I'm going to plant my 20 gallon long. The plan is to use a number of Anubias plants from my farm that are less than, you know, ideal for sale. So why not use them in an aquascape? So sit back, relax, enjoy this video. I'm going to do a little bit of maintenance and then I'm going to plant the aquarium and I'm going to incorporate some cinematic B-roll.